Just like 4DNS allows an administrator to associate a domain name to an IP, the reverse DNS of an IP address allows you to map the IP to a name. Reverse DNS requires a special reverse DNS domain ending with in address ARPA. Pointer records, or PDRs, are configured within in address ARPA domains that define the reverse DNS for each host on the network. For example, an A record for mail.example.com points to the IP address 192.0.1.2. In PTR of the reverse database, this IP address is stored as the domain name 2.1.0.192.inaddressarpa, pointing back to its designated hostname mail.example.com. When a mail server receives an email, a three-way handshake takes place to verify the sending server. During this process, the 4DNS must match the reverse DNS as defined in in-address-ARPA, which must match the fully qualified domain name in the message header. When the three-way check passes, the email is delivered to the client inbox without issue. If this check fails, the mail is either rejected outright or delivered to the client's spam folder. After configuration is completed, you can verify that both forward and reverse DNS resolve. Properly configured reverse DNS can help prevent your email from ending up in the recipient's spam folder.
DNS made easy. Increasing uptime has never been easier.